guys. So yesterday I went to the States with my family. I live in Canada, so yeah, we crossed the border to go to the States to Walden Galleria to go for a little bit of a shopping spree. So I picked up a few things, actually quite a few things, and I thought I'd wait until I showed you guys to actually use them so that I can show you them new instead of used, obviously. Yeah, so let's get started. I'm so excited. I'm going to start with Urban Outfitters. Okay, so the first item I got is this oversized t-shirt, slouchy t-shirt thing. Has a pocket in the front, kind of low arm, and it was actually on sale for $19.95. Next item I got was just this plain black flowy tank top, and I honestly don't even own like really nice flowy tank tops. I always wear like the dollar or $2 tank tops from Forever 21, and I don't know. I needed some like nice tank tops for the summer or just to like layer up. So yeah, I got this, and that's just how it looks. Kind of see-through. It's cute. And the last thing I got from Urban Outfitters is this little bralette. This lace bralette. And like, this is something that I would wear underneath that sheer tank top. I don't know if you can tell, but it's like, I don't know, it's just really lacy. I love it. It looks so pretty on. So nice. So from Livia and Rose, I got this bathing suit top, and it's just black, it has a little white on the top, and it has these little gold pieces. So the next thing I just had to get, because I saw it in Zara, I saw it at Target, believe it or not, and it was like $30. So when I saw this at Aldo for $20, I just had to buy it. Like, it's just so pretty. Honestly, I love it. Like with a nice little cute dress and glasses, sunglasses, obviously not with what I'm wearing right now. The next few things are beauty related from Sephora and Lush. So I will start with Lush. Let's start with Lush. I went into Lush and I told myself I'm gonna buy one thing that I absolutely need and is gonna work for me. So yeah, I went in there and I said, my face is really dry. I need something with an exfoliant but also moisturizing, and she told me about this Ocean Salt face and body scrub with vodka infused cocktail for bright fresh skin. Like, it doesn't smell like amazing like some Lush products. It just smells clean and fresh and kind of like an ocean. You can see all the grains of salt in there, ocean salt. The cool thing about Lush that I just found out is even if it's under 1% of the ingredient that's in this, they still list it just so that you know exactly what's in it. Because most products, if it's under 1%, they just don't list it and you actually don't know what is exactly in that product. So I don't know, I'm gonna try this, see how it works. I'm pretty excited about it. Ocean Salt face and face and body scrub at Walden Galleria. They were awesome. Gave me so many samples. Like, this bag is all samples. So now I get to try all these samples and see which one I like and go and buy the actual full product. So I went to Bare Minerals. I just remembered I saw these in the bag. I never knew this, but they give samples of eyeshadows at Bare Minerals. I got two samples, Queen Marie and Pacific Heights. So I don't know if you can see, but it's like a purpley gray color, and this is like the matte one, and then this is the other one, and it's like purpley gray and it is shimmery. So I'm excited to try these. So last but definitely not least, Sephora. I only got a few things from Sephora, unfortunately, just because it was the last stop of the shopping adventure. So I purchased Bobbi Brown's corrector concealer and the creamy concealer kit. So this is for your under eyes, obviously, and it has a reddish salmon-y undertone to counteract for the dark circles under your eyes, which I have so bad. I have hollow eyes, so they just look really, really dark all the time. So I just needed something to counteract for that, and I really hope this is gonna work. She tried it on me in the store and it looked like it did. So I shall try it myself and figure that out myself. So for the concealer, I got it in the color Sand, I believe. Yeah, Sand. So you have the concealer on this side, and then you have the under eye setting powder right here. So I'm excited for this as well. I really hope it helps with my under eye darkness. Almost forgot that I got this Sephora Super Regenerating Oil Serum, and it was 100 points if you are a beauty insider or a VIP beauty insider. So yeah, forgot to show you that. The last thing I bought, which I am the absolute most excited for out of this entire haul, is Kat Von D Shade and Light Contour Kit. Oh my lord. Okay, so I was debating for the longest time to go and get the Anastasia Beverly Hills Contour Kit, but I wanted it in the cream and I can't find it anywhere. So I was gonna buy the powder, but I heard so many good things about this and I thought, since I'm gonna get the cream in the Anastasia Beverly Hills, I might as well just get a powder in a different one, which is also good. So yeah, I'm sure you know about this, I'm sure you've heard about this, so I'm not gonna really go into that much detail about it. Basically, you have 6 different shades to contour your face, light and dark, and some peachy colors, and some like brownish, yellowy, and some gray bronzers. So I'm really excited to try this too. I haven't even opened it yet to look at it myself. So let's do that. Beautiful! I cannot wait. Can't wait. That is everything I purchased in the States. I am really, really pleased with everything I got. I really hope you guys enjoyed this haul. If you liked this, please give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe, because I will be posting videos like this all the time. Also, comment down below if you've purchased or have any of these products, and let me know what you thought about them. So I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys!